if the moon is constantly getting farther away from the Earth every year,
about 2 inches a year.
Okay, mm-hmm. So about 2 inches a year. Then why do we have a supermoon where the moon appears larger?
Okay, first I gotta nip this in the bud.
Okay,
don't get me started.
I'm getting you started.
Don't get me started.
I gotta get you started here.
All right. So there's something called a supermoon.
Okay.
I don't know who first called it a supermoon.
All right.
I don't know. But if you have a 16-inch pizza, would you call that a super pizza compared with a 15-inch pizza?
How many meat toppings are we talking? Because if I'm talking like totally loaded, then yes, I'm going with yes.
And is the cheese in the crust?
Right, if right. The cheese in the crust, then right.
The supermoon is a 16-inch pizza compared with a 15-inch pizza. It's a slightly bigger moon. I ain't using the adjective super.
Supermoon.
Excuse me.
That's like super Tuscan.
I'm not going there. Super Tuscan wines.
Right.
Yes. Yeah. Yes, they're super because they're super priced. They cost like 4 or 5 times regular. You pay like $100 to burn. All right. So, where was I before?
I wasn't talking about wine.
I'm talking about the universe
here.
The great Tuscan wine.
Yeah, you know what okay. I say. I'm always thinking about wine. So, there is no supermoon.
So, the supermoon is the moon's orbit around the Earth is not a perfect circle. Sometimes it's closer, sometimes it's farther away.
Gotcha.
At every month, there's a moment when it's closest.
Gotcha.
Occasionally, that moment when it's closest coincides with a full moon. People are calling that a super moon.
I gotcha.
But there's super half moons, right? There's not every month.
One of those phases is
the closest. Gotcha. I don't hear people like, oh, super crescent, super half moon, super. No! I told you, don't get me started. Not only that, I was going to tweet this, but I'm going to say it here now first.
Okay,
ready?
Go ahead.
Do you know? The full moon has no higher tidal effect on Earth than any other phase of the moon?
Now you're just making stuff up.
All right.
I refuse.
When we come back, more Star Talk.